actually. My next appointment is at 15, so I'm just trying to confirm whether or not I have beautiful enough battery power, and I think I do. Nothing to see here, I guess. Since I was a student here, I think the only new structures are probably Confucius Institute and I think there's the Department of Population Studies Lecture Hall somewhere close to the Confucius Institute. So that's, I guess that's something worth talking about. The famous student center. was strange. I'd have been as a student here many, many years ago, for almost 5 years. Now I work here, but there's still places that I'm not very familiar with. I guess it gives you an idea of the sheer scale of Great Eastern campus, right? I don't think the Department of Food Science and Nutrition was there when I was a student myself. It looks relatively new. And up ahead should be, I think, a school, graduate school of business or something. I'd be wrong here, but yep, there we go, graduate school of business. Something about these potholes here. That would be nice. actually sitting here wondering why there are a lot of vehicles on the other side to my right here. The Directorate of Research and Graduate Studies. And just realized that probably being used as a nation zine or something. Ridiculous now. I whenever I'm moving around, the only thing I can think of is video footage that I can potentially capture as I move around. It's quite sad. Really, really sad. I still have a few minutes, I guess, before desk at the front that kind of helps. Most of the people that I know that work from this school are not around. Oh, Joker folk should be around, but last thing I'd want is to visit him unannounced. 2, I said.